In this video, I am going to factor this trinomial y cubed plus 2y squared minus 35y. Before I do the factoring, let's look at this given trinomial and see if there is anything that we could factor out from all three terms. As it turns out that there is, I can factor out a y. If I did that, I'm going to get y squared plus 2y minus 35. Now I'm going to factor this trinomial, y squared plus 2y minus 35. The coefficient of the y squared term is 1 and the constant term is negative 35. So 1 times negative 35 is going to give me negative 35. Now I have to factor it in such a way so that the factors add up to the coefficient of the y term, which is 2. And it's not very hard to see that it's going to be 7 times negative 5, which is, by the way, negative 35, and then 7 plus negative 5 is 2, as we expect. So what I'm going to do is this, y times y squared plus 7y minus 5y minus 35. Please note the following, this 2y, I have rewritten it as 7y minus 5y. Now, that's what it is. Now, what I'm going to do, I'm going to factor it. So, let's put a big parenthesis and use a different color in the middle. If I factor out y between the first two, I get y times y plus 7. And between the second two, if I factor out negative 5, I get y plus 7. Now, notice that y plus 7 and y plus 7 is common in both of them, so I could probably factor that out as well. So y, this is this y, times y plus 7, then times y, this y, and then minus 5. So that's what it is. So if you factor this thing, this trinomial, you'll get the following. I hope that this discussion was helpful. Thank you very much.